Hello everyone, and welcome to the next part of the Supaplex Let's Play series. So, to begin with, I want to issue a warning. This video is meant for mature audiences only. If you are a minor of age 13 or below, or even if you are age 17 or below, you are not welcome to watch this because FTC believes that this material would be too dangerous for you. Okay, so let's start this out. And by the way, we have some digital murder involved in this game. For example, this scissor right here. It will have to die. And it's not simply like that death could be avoided, but it's required by the game design. This game has been created with murder in mind. So as you can see, this is a rather violent game. Indeed. Okay, so there we go. Now I guess I'm going through potentially easy part. Yeah, might be some challenge, but so far I guess if I will find the challenge, I will find the challenge the hard way. Okay, so now room. What do we have here? Okay, four cages, and one big room which has to be accessed. And I have a total of four explosives discs. I mean discs, not the other way around, not discs, only discs. Yeah. So my pronunciation as a foreigner sometimes might not be very fluent, but hopefully I will improve in the future. Alright, so here we go. And I guess I'll have to do some pushing. Alright. So that was not pushing, by the way. And what you're about to see is pushing for real. See? That was very effective. And all these infantrons are getting freed, and I'm getting a great opportunity to collect every single one of them. Oh, and also I just saw a mouse. So it looks like my ability to see obvious things is improving. Okay, so yeah. I don't only need to free this infantron, but I also need to free the next room. So I'm seeing like 2 miles away, I already see this street. Looks like I gained some very valuable skills thanks to the previous level. Alright, like I knew how to pay attention, so let's look around. I'm looking at the level, and I'm applying quick thinking. So I got orange discs, and what exactly is blocked? So I see, look, 2 zongs blocking this pipe, I don't know how to call it properly. And another blocked, cave, or I don't know what you call it in the computer world. Alright. So, let's do the obvious. Okay. Here we go. I see my orange disc. And all I will have to do is do some pushing. Alright. If you pay attention and you know how to push, you can achieve a lot of things in your life. Taught to you by a game called Supaplex. Okay, so here we go. Well, let's hope I don't need a third orange disc somewhere. And looks like the exit is free. I have freed the exit and now I will be able to use it. But firstly, I need to collect all the infantrons, all the remaining these things on the level. Little thing. I just saw a title of this level, it's called Little Detail. Wow, if you pay attention, you can achieve many great things. Okay, so hopefully we have no traps, because if we are, I will learn the hard way. Alright, beautifully done. Alright, so now looks like I went so far. And I went so far without dying even once, so let's hope I can keep this, record very, very positive for this level. So, let's see. Are there any little things which could mess up my playing? Alright, I guess I'll be careful. Okay, so far so good. And I appear to be making progress. Okay, I guess we'll have to go around. Maybe in this direction. Okay, let's hope for the best. Alright, careful. I am now being very careful. Okay, Okay, looks like I'll have to find another way. Okay, and it looks like I might be exiting this level very, very shortly. Okay. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Final infant run and the exit run! Here we go! Whew, yes! I didn't even fail once. So, looks like I'm improving and I'm getting back into the skill after this vacation mode. And looks like the future for my playing of the next upcoming levels, it looks really, really bright. We are a total of 111 levels. That's a lot of, I guess, digits. And basically, I'm already on the level 77. So, the real difficulty, the real challenge is upon me. It will soon get difficult. But I feel proud of my accomplishments so far. And I feel very confident that I will be able to play this game to the very end. So, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, you can leave a like. You can even leave a comment. But I hope these things, I mean, are probably obvious. And I just want to mention that I'm a small channel. I don't have much of a following. And I put a lot of labor, heart, spirit, and all kinds of positive things into creation of these videos. So I would greatly appreciate, because if you in life find something very beneficial, something very likable, I guess it's a very good idea to help it out. Because if in my life I find something good, well, I support it, if I have a money, but unfortunately I live in a country, in the EU, I'm in the poorest EU country, so life's not good here, but I do what I do, and even if my budget is zero, I still produce these videos with my utmost passion. So, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a beautiful day. And by the way, I will try to upload these videos on a daily basis, well, but if they don't get uploaded, well, I will upload them as soon as possible. If these videos are not getting out, it's probably because some issues, like big issues in real life are happening. But anyways, thank you for watching and hopefully this is the end of the video. Yes, it is!